In Fort Smith, police say three men are in critical condition after they were found with gunshot wounds around 1:30 early Tuesday morning. Officers say they responded to a call on Midland Boulevard where they found the victims there. Their names have not been released, though according to police, it appears to be an isolated incident with no threat to the public. The investigation, of course, is ongoing. The difference